Inside this strange, forbidding plantation, on the edge of the death-laden bayous, there is a horror beyond belief. A scientist turns his cobalt rays on the revolting, scaly monarchs of the swamps to transform men into hideous, living gargoyles whose faces must be forever hidden from human sight.
We didn't have to hit him.
Quick and simplest way, Doctor.
But these are people. You don't handle them like animals.
Beverly Garland, as the unwelcome visitor, haunted by the fear that the man she loves has become one of them.
What are you doing?
I'm not leaving here, Mrs. Hawthorne, until I get the answers to the questions that brought me here. What have you done with my husband?
Lon Chaney, as the hook-armed, hate-maddened Cajun.
I'll kill you, alligator man! Just like I'd kill any four-legged gator!
Suspense that will clutch you like quicksand. Pulling you down into bottomless depths of suffocating horror.